for TeaDM. I'm one of the managers here. I just started about 2018, 2019, and been here with the business ever since our second location.
My name is Morris, and I've been with TeaDM since 2017. So I've been one of the original workers there, and I'm a manager at the Fairfax location now.
So TeaDM is a Vietnamese bubble tea shop. We serve freshly crafted teas and boba. We specialize in tea and in coffee. Our number one seller is the SeaSalt Coffee, which is a Vietnamese style coffee. And one of the goals for TeaDM is to serve quality made products while still having like a new, young, fresh, hip, kind of like cool, clean vibe. So TeaDM's like theme is a play on words. So while you have like EDM, which is electronic dance music, TeDM is a play on words. So you can come and get really good tea, really good coffee, and also enjoy a like electronic dance club vibe. TeDM started, I think around between like 2015, 2016. It was originally just like a small thing that Jay, the owner, did from his own kitchen. It was just kind of like a really small, privately owned, kind of like word of mouth thing, and then it took off. So now, within like the span of like, what, less than 5 years, we now have like three locations. So we have one in Falls Church, one in Vienna, and then this is the newest location here. We opened about 2-3 months ago. And we are also opening a fourth location in Sterling come next year. So TeaDM is growing, and it's hopefully going to be all over the East Coast. I really like working here because it's fun. We get to play fun music.